In this video, we'd be going over how to uninstall WordPress from Namecheap cPanel step by step. This process will not only uninstall WordPress from Namecheap, but it will delete WordPress from Namecheap. By the end of this video, you will successfully have WordPress uninstalled and deleted from Namecheap. If you don't already have Namecheap, I provided a link in the description below where you can view the current Namecheap promos so you can get a discount. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Namecheap at no extra cost to you. Let's get started with the Namecheap uninstall WordPress tutorial. You want to start by logging into Namecheap. I'm here on the Namecheap dashboard page. In the left side menu, click on Hosting List. You'll now see your current Namecheap hosting subscription. Where you see the arrow next to the Renew button, click this. From the dropdown, click Go to cPanel. You'll now be on the Namecheap cPanel page. Find the Softacoulous Apps Installer section. You'll see WordPress. Click this. On this page, up at the top, find the WordPress icon and you'll see it says WordPress Manager when hovering over it. Click this. You'll now see the WordPress installations you have. Find the one you want to uninstall and delete. Click the arrow icon. Scroll down where you see the uninstall button. Click it. You'll now see the remove directory, remove database, and remove database user being selected. You want to have all these selected to completely uninstall and delete the WordPress installation. Scroll down and click the remove installation button. Pop-up will show up about these actions are irreversible. Click the OK button to proceed in removing the WordPress installation. Once it is finished, you'll see it says the installation was removed successfully. That is how to uninstall WordPress from Namecheap cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Namecheap hosting tutorial videos.